Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm here with
Sophia!
And we are in Covent Garden today, exploring the vegan scene, trying all the vegan restaurants and as many of the vegan friendly places as we can find. We've tried a few places so far, and what are your thoughts?
What was the first place was the first place was Kashari. It was okay. Quite tasty, flavorful, different spices. Then we did Greek Street, very poor actually. The jackfruit
was nice.
Yeah, that was nice. With the aioli. I really like that.
Yeah.
But then the best one so far was actually the pasty at
Jamaica Patty Company.
Yeah, that was nice.
That was really good.
Flaky crust.
Yeah, but we've got lots more places to explore, so we'll take you along with us, and I hope you enjoy this video. Bye!
I actually like it though, it's quite good.
Yeah?
What do you think?
Feels so ladylike. It's delicious. Flaky pastry. Soft vegetables in the middle.
What do you think?
Yeah, it's pretty good. A lot of flavor.
Uh-huh. Okay. The wrap smells really good, actually.
No, I thought the wrap would be a good.
How's your kombucha, Sophia? meaty part.
I'm not sure what it is.
Just for that, you want to help?